coffee spills are bad news on a table. But the same thing that leaves that dried mess could save your life. A new rapid test based on the way that coffee spills dry was recently born at UC Berkeley. The test, which is 100 times more accurate than equivalent rapid COVID tests, could detect sepsis, COVID, flu, and even cancer in as little as 12 minutes. Here's how it works. Disease particles, much like particles that make coffee coffee, migrate to the outer ring of liquid when they dry. It's literally called the coffee ring effect. That observation got Kamyar Behrouzi, a recent engineering PhD graduate, thinking, what if he could use the coffee ring effect to concentrate disease particles, making them easier to spot? Instead of coffee, users swab themselves and put the sample on a membrane to dry and form a ring pattern. They then add a solution with something called plasmonic nanoparticles, which stick to disease biomarkers. If biomarkers are present, the nanoparticles create patterns that change how light interacts with the membrane. That change can be verified by eye or with an AI-powered phone app. There you go, another amazing idea born right here on campus. I'm Angela, and to learn more about ideas and innovations born at UC Berkeley, hit like and follow.